taught me how to combine reason with strictness, comfort with economy, compassion with uprightness. The school, that's improved, became in time a truly useful and noble institution. I repeat, not that my fancy was much captivated by the idea of long chimneys and clouds of smoke, but, I argued, something will probably make me weary of time. Here we sit.
I just love being